Okay. Got 11, 15, 11 hours, 15 minutes on the timer. I remember that. It is 6:16 p.m. I'm at the Holt Short over at 1-4. There's another aircraft about to take off. Oil temp is at 141. Oil pressure 49. Cylinder head temp 161 on the left, 165 on the right. EGT is 74 on the left and 85 on the right. Outside air is 57 degrees. We're idling at 2,000. And he's off already. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, gonna enter runway 14 to back taxi for a 14 departure, staying in the pattern, Benton Harbor. Will you be staying in the pattern or are you heading out?
Benton Harbor traffic, 86 Lima, we're upwind runway 14 and we're south departure, Benton Harbor.
Roger that, be safe. Some throttle to see how she's handling. Definitely got a wobble on that front wheel a little bit. So I could have went right down taxiway Delta right over to 14. I knew I could. I couldn't remember, though. I thought I could. I couldn't remember. Kind of went out of my way. We have birds down here. Lord, and we're gonna head out. Please be with me. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike on active runway 14, departing, staying in the pattern, a close pattern, Benton Harbor. Sitting up straight, looking down the runway, good grip on the bar. Here we go. Keeping the wings level. Right at about 4,900 RPM, 4,700 RPM. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning crosswind for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning downwind for 14 Benton Harbor. Alright, I'm at 1460 MSL. Man, the wind is rocking a little bit right here. And we're 62 mile an hour on the ground, 68 in the air. We are downwind. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning base for 14 Benton Harbor. I'm in the air again, Mark, thank you. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning final for 1. And we are at 1,200 feet MSL. Let's stay up because this is usually get a good drop out through here. I'm still a little on throttle, not much. Sitting up straight, looking down a runway, coming off throttle. We're 66 miles an hour. Gonna pick up speed a little bit, 70. Just hold on to the wing nice and firm. Stay with it all the way down the runway. Definitely got a crosswind. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning or crossing runway 1028 Benton Harbor. I gotta go back. Well, I'll give myself a ride. Drive around. Just go back up there and back taxi from there. I got a good crosswind down on the bottom. It's good, though, because I need to be able to do that. to come in crabbing. Be nice to float it out longer, smoother. Let them rear wheels touch down a little easier. Camera's working, which is good. It hadn't shut off. Ben Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike entering taxiway Delta for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike entering runway 14 to back taxi for 14 departure, staying in the pattern, Benton Harbor. Killdeer. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, lining up on 14 for departure, staying in the pattern, Benton Harbor. Always gets rough right in here. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290, turning crosswind for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning downwind for 14 Benton Harbor. Showing an air temp up here of 66 degrees, 1380 feet AGL, 675 MSL. That just doesn't, I guess it does equate. I gotta do better math. Air's a little rough, not bad, I mean it's a little rough. Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning crust or base for 14, Benton Harbor. Traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning final for 14. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike on runway 14, back taxiing for 14, takeoff staying in the pattern, Benton Harbor. I should just go off to the east a little bit and zip around and then come back. That's north. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike on 14 for departure. Go out to the east. Not too far though. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning crosswind for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor, Delta Wing turning downwind for 14, Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing is going to head north along the shoreline, Benton Harbor. Power lines right there. Which direction is the wind coming from? Power lines down there too. Amazing. Lord, this is unbelievable. Thank you. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, going to enter into the base leg of 1-4, left 1-4. Going to do a flyover on 1-4 and enter the pattern. Benton Harbor. I stopped fighting the wing. I'm pulling it in constantly. Back off the throttle. I'm gonna do a better job of scanning for traffic. Like taking my time, section by section. This air is ratty, for sure. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning on final on 14 to do a flyover, Benton Harbor. See where the crab is at up here. Land on Delta 1-6. Married, I'm at 1,280 feet. I'm going to stay here. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning crosswind for 14 Benton Harbor. Right below me is a police station. Benton Harbor, Delta Wing on downwind for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 2-9er going to turn base for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike on final for 14 Benton Harbor. Off power right now. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike entering taxiway Alpha, Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 29er entering taxiway Delta, Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing crossing 1028, Benton Harbor. We're still recording, dude. That that blog I read where that guy had said turn off the voice command, and it worked. I'm pretty sure. So birds around here. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike entering runway 14 for departure on 14, staying in a pattern, Benton Harbor. Wow, like nothing. I mean, that was probably close to full throttle. You're so fortunate to be able to do this. It's unbelievable. What a dream. Thank God. All right, coming off hour a little bit. We're at 1400 already. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning crosswind for 14 Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor, Delta Wing turning downwind for 14, Benton Harbor. That last landing, the wind is just dead. Pretty calm. It was a nice, smooth landing. Right now I just got circles around here. Meaning I'm not putting any pressure on the bar. If I back off the P factor, turn right. A little throttle. Put on a little further. A long base. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike turning base for 14 Benton Harbor. Thinking about shortening that Kilo Mike Delta Wing 292. Delta Wing 292. Delta Wing 292. I'm liking that maybe instead of Kilo Mike. Benton Harbor, Delta Wing 292, turning final for 1-4, Benton Harbor. Miles an hour, 55 and 53 on the ground. Bad. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike on 1-4, heading to taxiway Alpha Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing crossing over 1028 Benton Harbor. Pretty cool, baby girls. Right now it's 6:55 p.m. So, she flew good. I want to juice it once and just see how she reacts. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing on taxiway Alpha, Benton Harbor. Just hit full throttle one time to see. No hesitation. Thirsty as a dog. Benton Harbor, traffic Delta Wing entering taxiway Alpha for 1-4, Benton Harbor. Just take off on 1-0. Benton Harbor traffic Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike gonna take off actually on 1-0. Benton Harbor. I'll try this 1-0 and see how it is with that crosswind. It's a very light crosswind, so. Dunn Harbor traffic, Delta Wing 290 Kilo Mike, turning base for 1-0. Or I'm sorry, crosswind for 1-0, Benton Harbor. Benton Harbor traffic turning downwind for 1-0, Benton Harbor. Nice. Nice hook. All right, 1,400 feet AGL. I've got oil temperature is 183, 67, excuse me, 179, 179 on the cylinder head. Temperature EGT 131 on the left, 142 on the right. See how that crosswind is looking. Benton Harbor traffic, Delta Wing turning base for 1-0, Benton Harbor.